important tournament for all Australians, and certainly would like to kind of repeat my form of 2009 and get my hands on the trophy again. But you know, I've had a couple fairly quiet weeks since the Masters, and it's tough to say. Hopefully I haven't lost too much of that form that I had down there, because that was certainly enjoyable playing like that. And going to be a challenge here this week. Looks like it's going to be good weather but windy, and that's what makes this course a challenge, is the wind. Yeah, I've played a lot of good golf this year, which I'm very happy about. A lot of the stuff I've worked on has fallen into place on the course. Maybe not quite as I had planned over 4 days consistently, but there was so much good stuff there. I know I'm on the right track. I've just got to persevere with that, and I think the results, much like the Masters a couple of weeks ago, will follow. But yeah, certainly, you know, matured as the grass and everything settled down the way a golf course does after it's been rebuilt. Yeah, it's in perfect shape for this year. So again, like I said, the defence to this golf course is the wind. I need to wind, otherwise we're going to shoot really good scores, but it's very difficult in the wind because the greens have so many undulations on them, it's hard to get it next to the hole. It either finishes next to the hole or